Cedric the Entertainer and Matt Greenfield. The Neighborhood, Mondays this fall.
Southern California. My family's been here for decades. I live in a proud black neighborhood, and I intend to keep it that way.
Son, our family's been in this neighborhood for generations. You need to recognize the significance of a community like this coming together to celebrate what makes it so special,
which is
me.
Oh, hey, we're your new neighbors, the Johnsons.
Dave, hurry, he needs to pee.
Sorry, long drive, big soda.
I'm coming, hold on.
You know, today's gonna be more fun than I thought.
I heard a tire screech.
Oh, it's the new neighbors. Yeah, it says their names are the Johnsons.
Ooh, well, all right. Another successful black family moving into that big old house. Got the neighborhood headed in a positive direction.
I'm so glad to hear you say that.
Hey there.
Hello. We're looking for the Johnsons.
Dave Johnson. Nice to meet you.
Take a step back so I can see the handshake.
We live right next door.
Oh, no way. This is you guys right here? Yeah, that's a pretty serious smoker you got there. I'd love to try that someday.
I bet you would.
Why don't you come by later? A bunch of people from the neighborhood are gonna stop by.
All right.
I'm gonna kill you.
I'm Marty Butler. My parents told me you just moved in and I had to come and see for myself.
I'm Dave Johnson. Come on in. This is my wife, Gemma.
Hi, Gemma.
Hi.
Oh, boy, oh, boy. They weren't kidding when they said you guys were not from around here.
Oh, no, we just moved here from a small town in Michigan.
And why wouldn't you? Look at these built-ins.
Oh, aren't they to die for?
They might just be.
I'm sorry, what?
So just that there aren't a lot of other people like you around here.
I'm sorry, are you saying it's gonna be a problem that we live here?
No, all the science says it's good for people to live in diverse communities.
We couldn't agree more.
Too bad, my dad hates science.
Hi, I'm Tina.
I'm Gemma. This is our son, Grover.
Grover? Grover Johnson?
Let's take a look at your meat. I'm gonna go inside. May I?
Yeah, go ahead, man.
I'm white.
Yes, you are.
There are white people who love black people just because we're black. It makes them feel all good on the inside. Hey, I have lots of black friends. I'm a good person. Oh, my God, don't you just love Hamilton? Tell me how you feel about Hamilton.
Greatest musical of all time.
Oh, my God.
I just want to be friends with my neighbors, that's all. And yeah, maybe I'm trying a little extra hard, but if that makes me seem racist, then I'm sorry. In fact, I'm sorry if I seem racist. Hey, man, I'm sorry if I seem racist. Oh, right on.
If I give you a hug, would you leave my house?
Cool, Dad. You made the jerk like you. Stop.
Can you believe it? That little boy's name is Grover Johnson.